working mom, but I work part-time, and it's pretty intentional to do that. But part-time is also a little more difficult to find childcare, and here in Wood River, we were already maxed out on childcare options. We only have just a handful of in-home providers.
With fundraisers like this one, organizers say they've already raised 60% of their $2 million goal. They're hoping to break ground by the end of the year.